Right, power's at 80%.
Full power?
Full power.
And release.
Two rolling. I know where I busted. I busted those on the ground. I just busted my whiz there.
Did you overspeed?
Maybe, actually. That would have spent a lot. It's got to know what I'm doing wrong, at least. Following you.
I keep visual this time, yep.
Yeah?
Right. Make a slight left turn, we can head towards the coast, then we'll follow it.
Yeah, roger. You want to cut your power a little bit. Are you still ABing?
No, sir. You're 1 o'clock, no, not 1 o'clock, sorry.
11 o'clock?
11 o'clock low. Ascend, you'll see me. Approximately 12 o'clock now. You now crossed
over,
and now you're 1 o'clock.
I see a smoke trail. I'll have to cut your speed a lot more than that. Okay.
Maybe Centaur, dude.
There we go. I think we should all hold the speed. Did you power?
Did you put up your landing flaps?
Yeah, I have. There we are. Perfect.
Okay, I'm going to push the power a bit to, well, whatever.
Okay. Are we here? Is this the coast? Towards the coast?
We're flying towards the coast now, yeah.
What's your power percentage?
Just under 100%.
Ah, I see. We can get a little bit short. What's your speed?
700.
Ah, you're much faster than me. Why is that?
Well, 7 on the thing.
Can you do, like 90-ish power percentage?
Yeah, got it. Visual?
Yeah, I'm visual, yeah. Just about, though.
Just under 7, I'm just under 7 now, so...
Okay, catching up now. So this is quite a scenic route.
I'm actually gonna warm up my radar, just in case.
I've turned on my RWR, my radar's all warm already.
Just in case, you know, because we have got S-27s, I would like to see them. And we're quite low, so they shouldn't be able to see us as easily.
I don't know about seeing there, because we have a 30 degree nose cone left to right, plus
yeah, but it's something, you know.
It's true.
You can pull it in a bit closer than that, surely.
I'm trying, but I'm just keeping it out. What's your airspeed now?
Just above 700 now that I'm flying level. So 7.5. Gaining speed, so.
What are you, like 90%ish?
I had to push power up. I'm gonna pull it back down to 90 if you want.
That's fine, that's awesome. Maintain's fine. Okay. Once you maintain your speed, that's probably okay.
I'm gonna go around these mountains, so keep up, yeah?
Don't wanna fly, not with the Earth.
Well, yeah, exactly. Gonna descend, cut power a bit.
Buzz that village.
We're nearing the coast now, so.
Do you
want to use that to burn it for the hell of it?
Sure. Wow.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, they're done. Dirty.
Okay, there's the coast in front of us.
Okay.
I'm gonna flick on my RSBN now.
Pull down power for a second. I'm zooming way ahead for some reason. Power.
Okay, I've set up my afterburner.
Yep, saw that smoke.
Turning right?
No, I'll cut the corner. You'll see in the replay that I've got the same problem as Miller had, which is I have to full afterburn to catch up with you. I'm still afterburning.
I think I know why. Because you're behind me, you're ingesting my hot air.
I don't think it's that accurate. I don't think it's that much of a difference either.
I'm going to fly right along the coast, and I'm going to cut my power completely. 0%.
Don't store your engine. No, it's okay, actually. Closing.
Okay, I'll push it back up to 90. We're gonna fly along the coast.
I think it's probably reasonable to probably a reason we're not going to ditch the fuel tanks.
Still got plenty of fuel.
Yeah, but not well. I'm just saying it's extra drag we're probably going to need.
Okay, fair enough. If you want to ditch them.
Ditch it, mine. What are you at? 2.8? 2.9-ish?
I'm still at like 4.
Oh, I'm about 2.9, 2.8.
Okay, well, I'll ditch my tanks then.
See the arrows fall into the water. It causes a splash. No splash.
How do we ditch the inner tank? How does one ditch the inner tank?
This arrow's not ditched.
I still have my inner tank, yeah. So that's the jettison wing tanks button, yeah, that's why.
Okay.
What's the other tank button? I don't know, I don't think you can.
Maybe it's not, yeah, maybe it's not possible.
Oh well.
Might not have a mechanism.
Do you still see me?
Yeah, yeah. To your 4-ish.
Oh, I see.
I'm still afterburning to keep up with you.
I'm cutting all power then.
That's fine, no, don't do that, because I'll zoom right past you and that'll be a problem. Oh jeez.
Oh, well, I just fly heading. I'll power up.
This is nice. This is scenic.
I'm currently just below 80% power, so.
You see me to your close.
See you, that's actually pretty cool. Press F3.
That's pretty